at the dead tree. Good. I'm nearly there. Don't move!
Ah, that cursed dancer! May you be devoured by rust!
Slipped through my fingers. Fortunately, he was unable to take his things with him.
Yeah!
Monsieur Raymond.
Go on, Aegis.
I went to the Hotel de Massillac as agreed. What I discovered goes beyond your darkest conjectures. The club's members have no intention of merely depriving their slaves of rest. Rather, with the King's support, they plan to replace them with automat harvesters. The Count of Cagliostro is behind the plan.
Ma foi. But such a plan would certainly only improve the lot of these unfortunate people.
You are mistaken, mon père. If the planters get their way, they will have a greater need of slaves than ever. Only this time, they intend to slaughter them to power their machines.
Quelle abomination!
Partout les seins.
4 days ago, the Paris Guard captured 100 black people. They were to be sacrificed as part of an experiment to test the effectiveness of the automat harvesters. Luckily, I was able to prevent the massacre.
Where are they now?
In a place they call the Depot des Noirs. I don't know where it is, but I managed to get the key. It bears the inscription, Tour du Diable.
The Devil's Tower is a prison in Vincennes, within the chateau walls.
That's 3 leagues from here. We'll only be able to free the prisoners once we're able to move freely ourselves.
At least they were spared the fate that the King and his accomplices had planned for them.
And what will you do with the 2 servants you employ, Monsieur Raymond?
I will continue to treat them well, as I always have.
However, under the laws you insist on following, they will become slaves again the moment they leave the kingdom for Saint-Domingue.
Certainly not, Monsieur de Robespierre. What kind of a man would I be if what I have heard had not opened my eyes? The planters of Massillac have been proven to be nothing but avaricious murderers. I thought I was dealing with opposition, but now I discover them to be vile enemies, from whom it would be vain to expect any compromise. From this day on, I will fight against their interests with all my strength, and will not lay down my arms until the last slave in the Empire has been freed.
Rest assured, then, that the people will fight by your side, Monsieur Raymond.
That's the spirit, my friends. Vive l'égalité!
Monsieur Raymond.
Go on, Aegis.
What is the aim of this organization?
We publish articles and exert our influence on those who are in a position to improve the lot of our unfortunate brethren. Our numbers grow by the day, and we have many illustrious members, such as the Comte de Mirabeau and the Marquis de Lafayette. But it was Monsieur Brissot and the Abbot that founded the group.
Good old Brissot. Shouldn't he be here by now?
Yes, mon père. He should have arrived hours ago. Alas, there has been no sign of him.
I hope to God that no misfortune has befallen him.
What fate does the kingdom reserve for those with black skin?
According to tradition, any enslaved person who sets foot on French soil is freed.
This rule is most problematic in the eyes of planters in the colonies, who would seek to maintain their precious labor force.
This is why, for the past 12 years, no black people have been allowed to disembark in any of the kingdom's ports. Those who accompany their masters on the journey are imprisoned in the Admiralty's jails the moment they leave the ship. As for those who manage to evade the authorities, they live in fear of the raids carried out by the Marshalsea.
Are you not subject to these laws, Monsieur Raymond?
I am fortunate enough to have been born a subject of the King through my father, and also to have received an education, and to be wealthy.
Naturally, that makes all the difference.
You are quite a long way from home, Monsieur Raymond.
I haven't been back to Saint-Domingue in nearly 5 years. I left my most trusted men in charge of overseeing my indigo plantation. I came to France with the aim of having an audience with the King. I hoped to convince him to use his automats for agricultural work. I was of the belief that this was the best way to ease the suffering of our enslaved brethren. Alas, it was all for naught. I was only able to get an audience with the Minister of the Navy, and even that was granted reluctantly. Later, when the King convened the Estates General, my hopes were renewed. I saw it as an opportunity to make our voices heard. And then, mon Dieu, what a disaster, Aegis. What a complete disaster.
See you later, perhaps.
you monster. What do you want with me? Wasn't it enough for you to steal my dancer?
I'm merely obeying the king, mademoiselle. Don't be afraid. You and your beloved machine will soon be reunited. I give you my word. Voila, here we are. Do you see that window? That's where she's waiting for you.
You'll stay with me always, Nispa. Without you, mon ami, I'd be all alone.